Is the biggest Kobe Bryant fan that I know.
Yes.
How hard did he take the news, and what's your reaction to it? This car wasn't here before.
It wasn't. How did they get here? It's a nice car, though.
They're getting ready for the Super Bowl here.
I know Pita was a hardcore core, so you know it was hard to even get him into conversation because he was hurt. Mikey said in the gym himself, you know, he was never that big of a Kobe fan either. But just what happened, the way it happened, and now reading all that stuff, you know, everything he used to do, him and his wife, his daughters.
Mikey has a daughter, and you have a daughter.
Me myself, just thinking about those last minutes or seconds in the helicopter with his daughter, you know, nothing you could do to save her. You know, I just, you know, it just hurts to just imagine how he gave her a hug, and I'm sure he hugged her and told her, "I love you, mommy. I love you, and you'll be fine." You know, knowing that was their last words to each other, and knowing that he's leaving three behind and the wife, it's just a tragedy, and you know, one of those things that, you know, I used to always argue with Pete about who's the
best, Michael Jordan.
And, you know, so that I grew up during the Jordan era, and we always used to argue, and I still think Jordan's the best, the greatest of all time. But just the way it happened, and seeing all the reaction from all the people, Mexicans love him, you know.
You told me they have corridos for him now.
Yeah, they're making corridos for him. There's bands playing at the Staples Center. You know, it's unbelievable, man. My dad is talking about it.
My dad's talking about it. He never talks sports to me, right?
My dad had no idea, but my dad, you know, now we're watching the news, and it's in the news.
You know,
every
he spoke Spanish.
Fluently,
his wife,
man,
was Mexican.
Fluently.
Yeah.
No, those are things that we didn't know. But now that we're starting to learn, it's too late to, you know, to appreciate a person like that now that he's dead. But it's awesome to know that what kind of person he was, man. And it's just one of those tragedies that it's gonna hurt for many, many years, you know, the whole world. Not just his family, not just his fans, it's the whole world.
That's true. You have Robert Garcia, everybody. You can follow Garcia Boxing on Twitter.
ESNEWS reporting.